Baby, they were too busy for a pup cup. I'm sorry. They were too busy. I couldn't ask for a pup cup. Oh my goodness.
I'm going to show you guys why you can never trust a pit bull. Just a warning, it might get a little graphic.
I'm a big kid now.
These are pit bulls. They are not mean. They are not vicious. They're actually really adorable. These, however, are the fucking devil. Isn't that right? Ouch, shit.
If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my...
What's wrong? What is wrong? What? What is your deal? Is it because I'm not giving you a cookie?
Okay, cool. Honey, I'm so good.
Is it? Look, you've had 5 treats already. You've had 5. Don't get closer to me, Tico. You're not going to beg like that, Dream. That's not how you get cookies. You've had so many treats already. You can have one more, okay? Okay, one more. That's it.
My mom says I am a mean bitch. I almost shit a brick when I saw my dad's friend roll up with his hyperactive no-fuck-giving punk of a puppy. I already had beef with this bitch, and it was time for me to slap a hoe. My mom said not to let her inside because she was in no mood to deal with my bullshit, but she was too late. I flew to the door faster than a fat kid chasing an ice cream truck. That spastic fucker came running in here like a twigged-out tweaker trying to dodge traffic. She ran around my domain like she was Dora the fucking Explorer. I barked and bucked at her until my mom punished my ass in another room. Some idiot opened the door and I shot out like a streaker on steroids. I tagged that Prozac puppy punk again. I tried to bite that fucker when she put her big fat snoot by my poop chute. My mom kept saying she was sorry I was being such a bitch, but that pup's dad said my little ass couldn't hurt her. Damn fool must not know that around here bitches get stitches.
So some neighbor kid knocks on our door and I do my pit bull thing and bark my ass off. The snot licker makes some faces in the window, so I pull out my bad ass bitch bark. Mom talks to the kid and he asks, can I pet it or will it kill me? Not only does mom not rip him a new one for calling me an it, but she cracks up laughing and tells the little crotch fruit that I'm a big ass baby who is scared of just walking down a hallway. I am not scared of walking down a hallway, thank you very much. Only when it's a fucking haunted hallway. That's my deepest, darkest secret that mom told. If word got out, they'd pull my fucking pit bull card. I let the little brat pet me though. Keep your friends close and your fucking enemies closer.
Where's my best friend?
I'm gonna show you guys why you can never trust a pit bull. Just a warning, it might get a little graphic. Oh, I'm almost.
I bought Blue this gigantic ball from Amazon, and I think he's gonna lose his shit. What is this, bud? What is it? Go get it.
Did I say you can get up here? No. Back your ass up. You have her all damn week. It's my week. No. 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 Back your ass up. No. You have her all week. It's my week. You hush. It's my week. You son of a... I'm talking. Get that way. I'm talking. It's my weekend off with her. All right. You getting big for your dog britches. I know that much. I can't even. My hand is. Hey! Hey! It's my mommy, damn it. My mommy! Get that way.